Welcome to Columbia Catholic Ministry. Now, here's your weekly update from Father Dan O'Reilly.
When we say, "Thy kingdom come," it might sound a little funny to modern ears. We're not used to talking much about kings and queens anymore in a world which tends to favor democracies. But when we speak, "Thy kingdom come," to God, what we're really praying for, according to the Catechism, is Christ's second coming, when he'll come again at the end of time. In Advent, there's that repeated phrase, "Come, Lord Jesus, come take us to eternal life." So we're praying that the Lord's second coming will manifest itself. But short of that, other saints have also said that we can live as members of God's kingdom while we're still on earth. The great Theodore of Mopsuestia, an ancient theologian, said, "Members of the royal court seek to be with royal company, that we want to be with the Lord Jesus." Another great ancient writer named Tertullian said that we long to reign and not to serve. In other words, in this world, we are servants of God and servants of one another, but we're made to have our citizenship in heaven. We long to not only live with Christ in eternal life, but we also long to reign with him.